Hey guys, Jacuzzi here. Sorry it's been a little bit, you know, started a new job. Basically, I am playing Dead by Daylight today. This is an incredible game, you know. For anybody that doesn't know what Dead by Daylight is, it is basically just a killer game. You get Survivor, you get killed. Plain and simple. I'm playing Jujin Lee, yes. I'm hyped, I am. I mean, if I could get a match, jeez, what's going on? Thank you. my god. He's like creeping right there. That just creeps me out so much. Oh my god. That was so creepy. Oh god, he's creeping on me. Yo, I got self-care. You don't have to do that. Like, I wonder what that guy was doing just now. I think he got mad. Cause I was like, I don't need your heal. Oh my god, I didn't even see him coming. Like, I'm over here busy talking.
Ah!
Yo, I gotta run away. met, still didn't start. Wow. I'm probably gonna do one more, guys. These cues are ridiculous.
Every 37 seconds, someone is arrested for possession of marijuana. Since 2010, state and local police have arrested an estimated 7.3 million. For violating marijuana laws, over half of all drug arrests, black people are four times more likely to be arrested for marijuana laws than white people. The state's wasting $7 billion enforcing marijuana laws every year. Most of the people police are arresting aren't dealers, but rather people with small amounts of pot, just like me. I'm Gary Chambers, and I'm running for the West, and I approve this message.
Hell yeah, I'm gonna endorse this guy. He's literally talking about that while smoking. He's running for Senate in Louisiana. So if anyone's in Louisiana, make sure you vote for him.
Ah! Ah!